Today's lesson, JavaScript. It has the ability to make HTML pages far more dynamic and interactive. Let's learn how. We will begin with the script tag, which is used to define a client-side script. Now, the script element either contains scripting statements or it points to an external script file through the src attribute. So what are the common uses for JavaScript? Dynamic changes of content, image manipulation, and form validation. To select an HTML element, JavaScript usually uses the document.getElementById method. In this example, the p element has an ID attribute with the value of demo. The getElementById method finds the p element. Then we use the inner HTML method to change the content of the p element to hello JavaScript. You can also change the style of an HTML element like this. Or even change HTML attributes like this. That was a small taste of what you can do with JavaScript. Let's move on to more HTML.